female?
Karula? Very careful how we move around, and she's also got two. Can't see them at the moment, but we're going to stick around and really be patient. And we'll see some young leopard as well. Such beautiful, beautiful cats. She's doing at the moment lots of cleaning and grooming. Let's make some space here for her. Here for our both one ping pong on that side. Cool. Oh, look at that. Jan. Straight in that gap there in the grass. Straight ahead. Very difficult to see. You can just see the movement there. One of the cubs. Guys, and this is something that really very few places in the world can you see leopard, especially with young, this relaxed. You can just see the movement in the grass. Shadow moving there. Just ducking down. Keep on being patient. Let's try and see if we go a bit closer. Look at that young, can you see it there? Look at that. Shadowy shape. It's a little cub. You can see just moving along in the grass here. Shots of the mum as well, and now again, it's still after years of doing this, still is amazing to me how relaxed these animals can become with us. Obviously, it's because we never pressure them or mess with them or sort of enforce or force ourselves. Young cubs here, and they're further away from us, and there's vehicles moving around, and she still doesn't mind. She knows and trusts that we're not going to mess with them. I think one of the cubs might be moving again. I'll try and see them again just now. Wow. Ah, they're such pretty animals. Just look at this. It's just majestic. Beautiful, eh? Ah, there's one youngster. She's maybe gonna, let's just be patient. She might come and play with mum. Look at that. Ah, magic. long whiskers. Leopards very, very active at night, as we said. Incredible night vision, but also those whiskers able around as they walk through the bush at night. Inspiring to see these cats like this. I mean, I've seen Juma before in other places, you can see them, and every single time you see them, you're still almost nervous to say something. It's so beautiful. Leopard are also solitary. The fact that this morning we had two males at one stage is not that usual, it's actually quite unusual. Look at her giving us the classic leopard lying in the grass pose. In this case, a mother and youngsters. So this female actually will raise these youngsters by herself up until they're about 2 years old, and they'll move off, and then she'll start the next litter again.